session of grade 6 from Acharya Srinivas International School. Today, I'm going to do a science experiment. There are three types of objects. They are transparent material, translucent material, opaque material. The glass is transparent. The light can pass. The translucent material. The light can pass partially. Opaque material. The light cannot pass through that.